Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Welcome to ABUS speaking test today. What is your name?
My name is Rosie.
How do you spell your name?
R-O-S-Y.
Okay, Rosie. So, what did you do yesterday?
Yesterday, I woke up, then I washed my face. Besides, I ate breakfast.
Okay, that is good. And did you study in the school library last week? Yes or no?
No.
No, I didn't. Okay. So, right, Rosie, now I have two pictures for you. Look in here and give me four differences between two pictures.
In the picture, the weather is rainy, but in the picture, but the weather is sunny. In the picture, the woman is wearing a coat, but in the picture, but the woman is not wearing a coat. In the picture, the man is driving the bus, but in the picture, but the woman is driving the bus. In the picture, the man is not wearing a glasses, but in the picture, but the man is wearing a glasses.
Yeah, we only say glasses. We don't say glasses. Okay? Good. Next, Rosie. Now, look at these pictures right here. For each of the row, there's one picture that is different from the others. And I want you to pick the picture out, okay?
Yes.
Now, first line, which one is different? Why?
I choose the picture 2 because picture 1, picture 3, picture 4 are the food. The picture 2 is not the food. I choose picture 2.
Okay. Next line.
I choose picture 2 because picture 1, picture 3, picture 4 is the weather. Picture 2 is the phone.
Yes. Last line.
I choose picture 4 because the picture 1, picture 2, picture 3 are the animals. The picture 4 is not animal.
Okay, good. And now, Rosie, the last part of your speaking test, I want you to talk about your activities yesterday. Okay?
Yes. In the morning, I woke up, then I washed my face. Besides, I ate breakfast. In the afternoon, I ate lunch. Next, I took a nap. After that, I played with my friend. In the evening, I studied. Then I took a bath. Last, I go to sleep.
I went to sleep. Okay, Rosie, that is good enough. And I believe that is the end of our speaking test today. Good job. And I say goodbye to our audience.
Goodbye.